once again, and today I am here to show you guys my summer favorites. So most people, I know their summers don't end till like 2 or 3 weeks later on, but my summer ends today. Like, I start school tomorrow, so my summer ends today. And I just wanted to shoot one last video before I'm going to be busy with school. I don't know if you guys noticed, but last year I did not shoot that many videos while I was in school because I just had too much stuff to take care of. And this video is probably not as long as other people's summer favorites. This video is actually pretty short, but with me talking all this much, it might be really long. So let's get on to the video. So my favorite face product is Aveeno Tinted Moisturizer. It is in the shade medium and it has SPF 30. My favorite eye product would be this eyeshadow. I wear eyeliner. I've been wearing eyeliner a lot, but I think for a more natural look, I would normally wear eyeshadow. These two eyeshadows I actually mix together, or I just wear it separately on a daily basis. I have this e.l.f. natural palette and this smoky eyeshadow. Also, my mascara. I really like this Maybelline, the Falsies Flared. I do not have waterproof, but I should get it. Normal people say that they hate taking off waterproof mascara because they take it off in the shower or whatever. I do not take my makeup off in the shower. I try to, but I know it still stays behind. So I use this eye makeup remover liquid, and it's really affordable. And I mean, it works like amazingly. I used to use the wipes, and I did not like that. That like hurt my eyes. I don't know, it's like stung my eyes. So I had to move on to actual makeup remover. My favorite song right now, don't make fun of me, it's Blurred Lines. And yes, the video isn't the best video. I don't really understand the video, and I don't want to because it seems, yeah. So by Robin Thicke and T.I., if you guys haven't heard of it, which I doubt, let's play it. Okay, next on my list, I don't like to wear a lot of product on my lips because when I drink, when I use a straw or when I eat, it like gets on whenever I'm eating them, like it'll get on the cup or the straw, and I do not like it. I had this tinted balm from Sally Hansen. It's called Color Fast, and this is in the color 15. It's called Makes Me Blush. The next thing I have listed is this nail polish. Lately, for my birthday and stuff, my mom has been taking me to the nail salon to get acrylics. So I've been just wearing acrylics, but this is really pretty. I like this. Aside from that, the next thing I have are bracelets. I actually have two, and I got these as birthday presents for my birthday. This, my friend got me. It's a friendship bracelet, actually, between her and I. And I really like it. It's like, yeah. So it just like tightens like that. Yeah. It's a silver bracelet, and yeah, you just like clip it in and it goes undead. And then you put it on, and then yeah. My favorite necklace is right here. I'm wearing it actually. It's this infinity, and it says love on it. My friend got this for me for my birthday as well. My perfume, I have been using this for 2 years, not the same bottle, but I've been using this perfume for like 2 years. I do not wear like any other perfume. This is Sunday by Justin Bieber. So my favorite headband I'm actually wearing right now, they're just flower headbands. I have also this teal one, and then I have one that I made myself, this pink one that I wore for like shoulder shoots and stuff. Things that I need to show you guys is my favorite clothing item. Most of my clothes reviews, you guys have seen these. I just like wearing these like loose tank tops, not so much of a muscle tank, but these just like loose tank tops. Yes. I also have this other one that I really like. It was in one of my clothes reviews. It's like I guess it's love and then a heart on it. Subscribe down below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!